his championships in Apex, APAC, and Overwatch League. What will he do next? It's Closer!
Able to get in. Prophet gave his life for the supercharger kill, and then was resurrected again.
He's down already. No chance to use the primal rage and stay alive longer. Picked up almost straight away. Nose gets the MP, then hacked, but soon RVDM Closer sends him flying.
Once again, Florida Man pushed back. Nice exit kill onto both Hogglepin and DQB.
Freaking out close speed.
Will be taken down. Closer just going to be scooping up no kills here for himself.
Big Pulse Bomb here. Prepare for trouble, maybe make it double. That's the real question. Pulse Bomb now online, but it's taken down. Undead picks him off. And that's a good start. You know, the double res coming out.
The damage, that much space. Huge opportunity. A lot of players stuck in the grab. RCK with the bomb.
Oh! It looked like it could have been a lot worse.